Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 4.3 centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, here I am going to use scale and also using pen, but you have to use pencil to draw this line. Okay, so first putting the scale by this way and next measuring the length 4.3 centimeter. So this is starting 0. So first marking here, this is starting 0. Now counting 4.3, so 0, 1 centimeter, this is 2 centimeter, this is 3 centimeter, this is 4 centimeter. Now 4.3, so this is 4 centimeter, 4.1, 2, 3, so this is 4.3 centimeter. So first marking this 4.3 centimeter and joining this. So now taking here point A and here B. So AB is a line of length 4.3 centimeter. Okay, so therefore AB, so here AB is a line of length 4.3 centimeter, and by this way you can draw a line of length 4.3 centimeter in easy way. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.